how can we actually say whether a resource is a bioresource or not?
I've always seen Valentin as like a special teacher to me because she is very friendly. She's very looking eye to eye.
On our first day of class, all of my friends, we were very fascinated. She's young, she's motivated, and you can really feel that she's passionate about the subject.
She was just very approachable and just being really nice, actually.
So we are importing a lot of biomass and land use change to grow the forest.
Throughout her course, there was always this bigger perspective. Why are we doing this for the world?
She's very willing to discuss with you and not always think she's correct. Can I also see it from our point of view?
She's always interested in making the best learning experience for us, and you can really feel that.